Hello, I'm JT Quicks, and I love you all, okay? This week we're going to talk about fear. We're going to talk about the causes and effect of fear, okay? All right? Satan is fear. Fear is Satan. That's what we're going to talk about, okay? My soul's already in heaven. My soul's been in heaven for about 10 years. I'm part of Jesus Christ, love in heaven. So this is going to be explained by JT Quicks, Jesus Christ, love in heaven. Okay? I am part of the truth. I am the truth. Okay? And I'm explaining this to you. Okay? What's keeping your soul out of heaven is fear and evil. That's what's keeping your soul out of heaven. That's what these videos are about. Okay? To show you how to overcome the fear and the evil is what I'm trying to show you in my videos. Okay? Fear was created. Satan created fear when he started a war against heaven a long time ago before civilization. Okay? That's when you all went into fear before civilization. When civilization was going about the land, you were going into fear. And this was keeping your souls out of heaven because evil is created from the fear. Okay? That's what evil is created from, is the fear. Okay? Prejudice and hate is created from fear. Okay? And that's why the fear must be removed. I'm showing you how to remove your fear so you can overcome fear and evil and deliver your soul to heaven the correct way. The right way. And follow Jesus Christ to heaven the correct way. Okay? Alright? My soul entered heaven 10 years ago. Okay? My entire life and career was destroyed when my soul entered heaven. Okay? So, and to this day, I'm still being prejudged and hated because everybody lives in fear. Okay? So, it's not easy being me, all right? So let me explain this, okay? What's created from fear is evil. The prejudice and hate is created from your own fear. Your own fear is what makes you prejudge and hate, okay? And what's created from that prejudge and hate is evil. The prejudice and hate amongst all the fear, because we got fear. So now you got prejudgment and hate. So evil is created from prejudgment and hate, okay? What else is created from fear? Terrorism is created from prejudice and hate because prejudice and hate is created from fear, okay? That's what creates terrorism, things like that, okay? What creates mental illness and suicide is created from fear, is created from evil. Because the evil is created from the fear. When a person gets attacked by evil, they commit suicide. Okay? If you want, I'll go a little deeper into that. What happens is, being that there's a war going on for heaven, because Satan started a war against heaven when he created fear. Okay? So what happens is, when you believe in yourself and you never give up to win, your soul's going to enter the war for heaven. Okay? And maybe your soul's already entered this war, and you're going to be attacked by evil, okay? You're going to be attacked by prejudice and hate, trolls and cowards, okay? All right? You're going to be attacked by that. And what happens is you have entered the war for heaven. When a person enters the war for heaven, they get attacked by prejudice and hate, okay? When their soul enters heaven, they get attacked by evil. That means they're defending heaven. When a person gets attacked by evil, they are defending heaven. This hurts them. And what they want to do is escape the pain. And this breaks their love. And when their love gets broken, they commit suicide. Because it has broken their love. That's what happens when suicide. That's what happens when a person commits suicide. Okay? That means if you commit suicide, Satan wins. If you don't commit suicide, you win. Okay? That's the idea. If you win, heaven wins, okay? This is how we're going to conquer evil, okay? What else? Mental illness is created from evil. It's all created from fear. Mental illness. Because what happens is, when you get attacked by prejudice and hate, this creates anxiety, stress, what else? Depression, forget about it, depression, oh yeah. I went to a deep depression to where it hurt, okay? I was being attacked by evil, okay? All right, things like that. What else is created from fear? All the bad stuff we see going on around the world, all the chaos, that's created from prejudice and hate, because the prejudice and hate is created from the fear, okay? All right, all the bad stuff we see going on around the world, all the chaos, it's all created from fear and evil. Okay? All right? Satan is fear. Fear is Satan. This must be removed. Okay? That's it. This must be removed. All right? And I don't know any other way to explain this, except for I'm trying to teach you in my videos how to remove your fear. The best I can do is how to remove your fear, okay? Because when we remove all your fear, we're going to put your soul back in heaven where it belongs. As you remove your fear, you become a non-sinner, okay? What's making you a sinner is living in fear. If you live in fear, you defend Satan. If you remove your fear, you defend heaven, okay? All right, what else? You want to overcome fear and evil. To overcome fear and evil, you're going to believe in yourself and you're never going to give up to win. What's telling you that you can't is Satan. Satan tells you that you can't. Okay? That comes from Satan saying that I can't, I cannot, that's impossible. That comes from Satan. That's your own fear causing you to prejudge yourself. That's what that is. Okay? That's why that fear must be removed. Okay? That's your own fear that makes you do that. That's what makes you say, I can't, I cannot, that's impossible. Or it makes you prejudge others because you live in fear. That's what makes you tell others that they can't, cannot, that's impossible to others because you're prejudging them. Okay? That's what causes your prejudgment is your fear. That's what causes you to prejudge and hate others is fear. That is created from fear. Okay? Alright? Yeah. Alright? So you want to overcome that. In order to overcome that, you believe in yourself. You never ever give up to win. And do what they say can't be done. Okay? Do what they say can't be done. Okay? All right? And don't fear God. They got you fearing God. Don't fear God. Don't fear Jesus Christ. Don't fear the Lord. Okay? Don't fear the forces of love from heaven. Okay? Don't fear me. Okay? All right? Because we want to remove your fear. Okay? All right? And as we remove your fear, you will automatically behave. You automatically behave. Because you're delivering your soul to the truth. Okay? As you do this, you're defending your love, heaven, while delivering your soul to heaven. Okay? As you do this, okay? This protects you from evil. When you get attacked by evil, this protects you. When you get attacked by evil, so you can handle anything. Okay? All right? This builds courage, because as you remove your fear, you're going to build courage, okay? And I only encourage you, I would never discourage you, okay? I would only encourage you from heaven, okay? This is the truth from heaven, okay? All right, so, okay? I see Satan, I see the truth in real time, okay? And I'm delivering you intelligence. I'm in a war for heaven. I am delivering you intelligence from heaven. Okay? That's what I'm doing. Okay? I want you to win. I want you to conquer evil and win. Because if you conquer evil and win, heaven wins. Okay? All right? I'm trying to make my videos more friendly, child friendly and stuff like that. Okay? So children can watch these. Because I want children to believe in themselves. I want them to have a dream. I want children to dream. Okay? I want them to have an American dream and never give up to win. Okay? Because when you do that, you're conquering evil. Okay? When you have an American dream and you never give up to win, you're conquering evil. Okay? When you always believe in yourself and you never give up to win against evil, you're conquering evil. Okay? Because that's what I did. That's how I delivered my soul to heaven. Okay? All right? I'm going to tell you what heaven is. Heaven is a beautiful, tranquil, pure love and freedom for your soul. That's what heaven is. It is exactly as I said it is. It is the most beautiful thing in the universe. I visited heaven. Yes. It is the most beautiful, tranquil feeling I ever felt and saw. Okay? It's worth being a warrior. Okay? I want you to be a warrior and deliver your soul to heaven. Okay? That's what these videos are all about. Okay? All right? Satan started a war against heaven. It's time for us warriors to fight back and take our planet back. Okay? And defend heaven. All right? So. Okay? I see Satan. I see the truth in real time. Okay? I explain to you what fear is, and fear goes against you believing in yourself. Fear goes against you believing in yourself. Yeah. It causes you to attack the truth. It causes you to attack heaven. It causes you to attack love and freedom with evil. It causes you to attack love and freedom with prejudice and hate. Because it causes you to prejudge and hate. Fear. Okay? That's why the fear must be removed. As civilization was spreading throughout the land, so is the fear and the evil. This is what keeps your soul out of heaven. That's why we got to overcome this. Okay? All right? What else can I explain? I told you that can't, cannot, and that's impossible. Or things that Satan tells you. That comes from Satan. That comes from your own fear. I want you to overcome that stuff by removing your fear. Yes, you can, okay? And do what they say can't be done, okay? You know, the forces of your love is through your talents, okay? Is through your talents, all right? I'm a singer, entertainer, okay? The forces of my love is through my talents. That's why I'm a good singer, okay? All right? I'm not going to say I'm the best, but I'm definitely not the worst, okay? So, all right? But I'll tell you one thing. The forces of my love is what's increasing my talents and making me better at my talents. That is the forces of my love that's doing that, okay? When I sing and I entertain, I use the forces of my love, okay? I used to play bass. That's when I was figuring this out. So, okay? I was still figuring this all out 10 years ago when my soul entered heaven. I wasn't sure what was going on. So I had to increase the forces of my love to get more and more of intelligence for you. To get to the truth. That's what I did. Okay? To get the truth for you. So you can all conquer evil and win. I want you to conquer evil and win. I want you to be a warrior. If you win, heaven wins. Okay? I want you to follow Jesus Christ to heaven the correct way. Because see, when my soul entered heaven, Jesus Christ told me that he was tortured and murdered before he could tell you how to get to heaven. Okay? Now his soul's already in heaven. Now if his soul's already in heaven, that means he only did one thing. He never gave up to win against evil. And that kept his soul in heaven while they were torturing and murdering him. Okay? That means he won after he died. Okay? That's what I want for you. I want you to win after you die. Because I want your soul to stay in heaven. I want you to deliver your soul to heaven, and I want your soul to stay in heaven after you die. That's what these videos are about. Okay? Alright? I'm going to explain to you how to deliver your soul to heaven now. Okay? I do that in all my videos. Okay? First, I'm going to explain to you how an animal delivers its soul to heaven. Okay? All animals win when they die that live in the wild. All animals win when they die because they live in the wild. Okay? They live in the wild, all right? In order to survive in the wild, they have to believe in themselves. They never, ever give up to win. Okay? Okay? That's how they survive. They never, ever give up to win. That's how they survive in the wild. Okay? They have to win in order to survive. Okay? All right? All animals win when they die because that keeps their soul in heaven while they're alive. That's why an animal is unconditional love. And that's why all animals win when they die. Okay? It works the same way with a human. It's just that with a human, you're in civilization. Okay? So it's, you always believe in yourself and you never ever give up to win. Okay? Alright? You never ever give up to win. Alright? Against evil. Okay? Because now you know, I'm explaining to you what evil is. So you know what evil is. Okay? And this, what happens is, as you believe in yourself, and as, let's say you got an American dream and you never give up to win. Okay? You're going to overcome. You're going to overcome and make your goals, right? That's the idea. Yeah. Have an American dream. Never give up to win. Against evil. Do it that way. Okay? Alright? Because that's what goes against you. When you have a dream and you never give up to win, that's what goes against you. The I can't. I cannot. That's impossible. That's the stuff that goes against you. So we got to remove your fear. Okay? And that's what we're doing. Okay? We want to remove your fear. See, your fear is what makes you prejudge and hate. That's why we need to remove your fear. So when a human delivers their soul to heaven, they believe in themselves. They have a dream, okay? Their dream is to put their soul back in heaven, okay? So in order to put your soul back in heaven, you have to conquer evil and win, okay? That means you have to never give up to win against evil. You always believe in yourself. Never give up to win against evil. This starts to remove your fear. Okay? Never giving up to win against evil makes your love unbreakable. So we have powerful, unbreakable love. Okay? Jesus Christ is powerful, unbreakable love. Okay? He is powerful, unbreakable love. They couldn't break his love. That's why his love was conquering evil. He was unbreakable love. Jesus Christ is unbreakable love. I am unbreakable love. Okay? That's how come I can gather intelligence and deliver the truth to you. Because I am unbreakable love. My love is powerful and unbreakable. Okay? My love conquers evil. Okay? Now I want you to do the same. Okay? So, as you're delivering your soul to heaven, you're going to start removing your fear. This is going to start building courage. Okay? And like I said, never giving up to win against evil is going to make your love unbreakable. So you have this powerful, unbreakable love. And your love starts to increase. Now what's happening is, you're starting to become a warrior for heaven. Okay? Because now your soul is going to enter the war for heaven if you do this. Okay? So you're probably going to get attacked by prejudice and hate, things like that. Because what you're doing is, you're defending your love, heaven, while delivering your soul to heaven. This actually protects your soul, okay, on the way to heaven. That's what this does, okay? And your soul stays protected after it's in heaven because you never give up to win against evil. That keeps your love unbreakable. By keeping your love unbreakable, you are protecting your soul against evil, okay? Yes, this may hurt, and yes, your life may go sour, you know? This could be life, you know, it changed my life when this happened to me, okay? So what I want you to do is, Always believe in yourself. Never give up to win against evil. Okay? And what that's going to do, that's going to remove your fear. As you're removing your fear, you're automatically going to behave. You automatically behave. Okay? Right? As you automatically behave, you're automatically becoming a non-sinner. Okay? You will stop attacking love. You will stop prejudging and hating. You will stop prejudging and hating others. Okay? All right? I mean, you're allowed to defend heaven no matter what, okay? Because that's what you're doing. You're defending your love in heaven, okay? And you know what? Don't fear God. Don't fear God. God loves you. God prays for you. God cheerleads your soul to heaven, right? And if you get attacked by evil, we got your back. Jesus Christ, love in heaven, we got your back if you get attacked by evil, okay? All right? Because you're following Jesus Christ to heaven the correct way, okay? And there's no judgment. You're the judge whether you want to deliver your soul to heaven or not, okay? And your own fear is what makes you prejudge yourself, okay? And not do this. Your own fear is what causes you not to deliver your soul to heaven, is your own fear. That must be removed. That goes against you believing in yourself. That goes against you believing in heaven. Your own fear. Okay? Your own fear is going to attack the truth. It's going to attack heaven. It's going to attack you. Having a dream or believing in yourself, that's what it's going to attack. Your own fear attacks that. That's what keeps you from success. Actually, yeah. Okay? All right? Your own fear, yeah. That's why the fear must be removed. Okay? And what else did I say? Oh, yeah, when you remove all your fear, okay? Remove all that fear, right? And you become a non-sinner, your soul enters heaven. That means you win, okay? You win. Yeah. You win. Because your soul has entered heaven. That means you're going to win when you die. Never give up to win against evil. And this will increase the forces of your love, and this will keep your soul in heaven while you're alive. Now you're grasping the forces of love. Okay? You could do amazing things with your life. You know? Find a talent. And, you know, see if you're good at it. You know, there's all different kinds of talents out there. Okay? There's singing, playing instruments, painting, things like that. There's all kinds of talents out there. Acting. Okay? There's all different kinds of talents out there that you can do. Okay? Maybe you want to be a comedian or something. You know? There's all different kinds of talents. Mine, I picked singing because at the time I tried karaoke and they said I was really good and I'm really good with music. Okay? All right? Because I cleared out all that fear and corruption, okay? I could play a song in my head. It's like in stereo in real time. So that's why I'm real good at singing, okay? So, all right? So pick a talent and do your thing, you know? Rehearse. Never give up to win, okay? You know, or just never give up to win against evil and deliver your soul to heaven where it belongs. Your soul belongs in heaven, okay? Jesus Christ was sent here to show you how to deliver your soul to heaven, but he was tortured and murdered before he can show you that. That's the truth I received when my soul entered heaven, okay? All right? I followed Jesus Christ to heaven the correct way. Jesus Christ had my back all the way to heaven, okay? And he's going to have your back all the way to heaven too. Okay? Jesus Christ, love in heaven, has your back all the way to heaven. And if you get attacked by evil, we got your back. Okay? We want you to win. Because when you win, heaven wins. Heaven is at war. Okay? All right? Now we're going to talk about the causes and effect of prejudice and hate versus the forces of love. Okay? What happens when you deliver your soul to heaven correctly, you're delivering your soul to heaven, okay? You're defending your love, heaven, while delivering your soul to heaven, okay? This protects your soul, okay? Now what happens is you're going to start increasing the forces of your love, okay? All right? You're going to hurt their prejudice because you're increasing the forces of your love, okay? Now you're going to get attacked by its prejudice and hate, trolls and cowards. Prejudice and hate, trolls and cowards live in fear, okay? All right? And when you hurt their prejudice, they're going to attack you with hate, ball breaking, chop breaking, the stab in the back, prejudice attack. They're going to blame you for this. Everything's your fault. Forget about it. You understand? That's because they live in fear. Okay? They're going to attack you because they live in fear. Because they prejudge and hate. Because they live in fear, they prejudge and hate. And they're going to attack you because you increase the forces of your love. Okay? Depending on what situation you're in. Okay? All right? Now, let's say somebody attacks you. Let's say somebody's breaking your balls or your chops. Okay? And you know what it is, you know? You can turn around and say, hey, I delivered my soul to heaven. Okay? I win when I die. Have a nice life. That's what you tell them, you know? Okay? If you want to tell them in a nice way, you know? Or you can tell them in a nasty way. Hey, I win when I die, you know? Take your prejudice and hate and stick it up your butt. That's what you tell, okay? Because you follow Jesus Christ to heaven the correct way. They're following Satan to the gates of hell because they didn't remove their fear. You understand? Okay? Because they live in fear, they're going to attack the truth. They're going to attack heaven. They're going to attack Jesus Christ. This is what attacked Jesus Christ before he was tortured and murdered. He was attacked by prejudice and hate. Trolls and cowards. Okay? All right? He was attacked by prejudice and hate, trolls and cowards. Okay? All right? So, and you have every right to defend heaven. You have every right to defend heaven. Okay? All right? So, you don't want them breaking your love. You want to keep your love in heaven. Your soul. You want to keep your soul in heaven. You don't want them breaking your love. You want to make your love unbreakable and powerful. So what's going to happen is you're going to stop bowing and breaking the prejudice and hate. Okay? You're going to stop bowing and breaking the prejudice and hate. And you're going to only bow and break to Jesus Christ's love in heaven. Okay? That's the difference is what you're going to see. When you believe in yourself and you never give up to win against evil. You're going to start learning the difference between prejudice and hate, right? And the forces of love. You're going to start learning that difference automatically. I never read the Bible, okay? Everything I learned comes from heaven. Everything that I'm talking to you about comes from heaven. Nothing comes from down on this planet. Nothing comes from down on this planet, okay? Everything I explain to you, all this intelligence I'm delivering to you, comes from heaven. Does not come from down on this planet. This is prejudice-free intelligence. Okay? Alright? You have every right to defend heaven. And when your soul's in heaven, you're prejudice-free. You're fear-free. And you're prejudice-free when your soul enters heaven. Okay? Alright? And I want you to win when you die. Because if you win, heaven wins. Okay? Alright? That's it. Alright? So, if you win, heaven wins. Okay? Jesus Christ, love in heaven. Okay? We love you. We pray for you. We cheerlead your soul to heaven. And if you get attacked by evil, we got your back. We want you to believe in yourself. Fear goes against you believing in yourself. Fear goes against you believing in heaven. Fear causes you to attack love. It causes you to attack the truth. Okay? Fear. Okay? Propaganda and lies creates fear. Okay? That's what creates fear. This is what creates socialism, communism, dictatorships. It's all created from fear. All that's created from fear to keep your soul out of heaven. Fear and evil is there to keep your soul out of heaven. That's why it's there. Fear is there to keep your soul out of heaven. That's why it's there. That's the only reason why it's there. Keep your soul out of heaven. Remove your fear, you become a non-sinner. And your soul enters heaven. That's pretty basically what it's about. Okay? All right? What we want to do is remove that fear. Because when we remove that fear, you'll start to believe in heaven again. See, when you went into fear, you stopped believing in heaven. You stopped believing in yourself. When you stop believing in yourself, you stop believing in heaven. That was caused by fear. Evil keeps you in fear, so you never deliver your soul to heaven. That's what fear and evil does. It keeps you in fear. Evil keeps you in fear, so you never deliver your soul to heaven. The main thing that comes from evil is fear. The main thing that comes from terrorism is fear. Terrorism causes fear. Propaganda and lies creates fear. All this garbage creates fear. By keeping you in fear, it's keeping your soul out of heaven. And when you deliver your soul to heaven, you overcome this. That means you've conquered evil. If you put your soul back in heaven, you conquered evil. Through believing in yourself and never giving up to win against evil. Okay? Like I said, having an American dream and never give up to win. Or have a dream for pure love and freedom. Thrive for pure love and freedom. If you're not an American, then thrive for pure love and freedom. Make that your dream. The pure love and freedom. Because that's what heaven is. It's a pure love and freedom for your soul. Okay? It's like I said it was before. It's a beautiful, tranquil, pure love and freedom for your soul. That's what heaven is. It is exactly as I said it is. It's the most beautiful thing in the universe. And I know it's there because my soul's there. And I was attacked by a lot of prejudice and hate. I was attacked by a lot of prejudice and hate. I got more prejudice and hate stories than Jesus Christ. When my soul entered heaven, Jesus Christ told me what happened to him. I learned the truth about Jesus Christ from heaven. Okay? I never read the Bible. I learned the truth about Jesus Christ from heaven. I watched a couple movies, yes, about Jesus Christ. Okay? All right? And I mean, from your point of view, they're probably true, yeah. But you're not seeing what I saw when I watched a movie. When I watched a few of them movies, okay? I saw Satan in one of the movies. Okay? All right? I actually saw Satan in the movie. And then the second time I watched it, I didn't see him there. Because it only took one time for me to see him, and that's all it took. That's when I was seeing prejudice and hate. You understand? When my soul entered heaven, I was seeing prejudice and hate, and Jesus Christ told me the truth. I can tell you everything there is to know about prejudice and how it keeps your soul out of heaven. Prejudice is created from fear. Okay? Prejudice is created from fear. Hate is created from fear. Prejudice and hate is created from fear. Satan is fear. Fear is Satan. Okay? This must be removed. We start removing this, we will, what we would do? We'll start restoring love and freedom throughout the world. We start removing the fear. We will start restoring love and freedom throughout the world. This can create world peace. If we can remove the fear. If we remove the fear, we can create world peace throughout the world. Because we're removing all the hate and the corruption. All the hate and corruption is created from fear. It's created from prejudice and hate. All the hate and corruption that's going on around the world now. Hate and corruption causes pain and suffering. Okay? Prejudice and hate is the biggest cause of mental illness and suicide. Okay? This is all created from fear. This is created from fear. I'm showing you how to remove your fear. When you believe in yourself, that removes your fear. When you never give up to win against evil, that makes your love unbreakable. So now you have powerful, unbreakable love. Just like Jesus Christ. Just like Jesus Christ. All right? Because your prejudice and your hate is created from the fear. And if we can remove the fear, we start removing the prejudice and hate. Okay? All right? Believe me, I was attacked by a lot of this. All my information is coming from heaven. Okay? All right? All right? I want you to be a defender for heaven. I want you to be a warrior. Okay? I want us to win. I want you to win. Okay? I don't want evil to win. I want you to win. I want you to conquer evil and win. That's what I want. I want you to always believe in yourself. Never give up to win against evil. Okay? Have an American dream or have a dream about love and freedom. Thrive for pure love and freedom. If you're not an American, just thrive for pure love and freedom then. Okay? Because that's what heaven is. Okay? When you believe in yourself, you're starting to believe in love and freedom again. Okay? Because your own prejudice and your own hate attacks love and freedom. That attacks love and freedom. Prejudice and hate attacks love and freedom. The forces of your love defends love and freedom. That's why love and freedom gets attacked by evil. Okay? That's why you see love and freedom always getting attacked by terrorism. All these terrorist acts. When somebody does a terrorist act, they are bowing and breaking to prejudice and hate. They bow and break to prejudice and hate. That's what causes a person to do a terrorist act. That's what causes a person to do an act of evil. For a person to do an act of evil, they have to bow and break to prejudice and hate. Okay? They're bowing and breaking to fear. That's what's going on. Okay? They're bowing and breaking to fear. When they bow and break to prejudice and hate. Prejudice and hate causes you to bow and break to fear. Because it keeps you in fear. By never giving up to win against evil, you're making your love unbreakable. Okay? That's going to keep the fear out. That's what that's going to do. And then believing in yourself is going to increase the forces of your love. Believing in yourself increases the forces of your love. Okay? Never giving up to win against evil makes your love unbreakable. It's like a shield for your soul, is what it is. It's keeping the fear out. We got to keep the fear out. Not only do we have to remove the fear, but we have to keep the fear out too. And we do that through believing in ourselves and never giving up to win. That's how we're going to keep the fear out. Okay? I delivered my soul to heaven 10 years ago. This is exactly how I delivered my soul to heaven, is what I'm explaining to you. Okay? I'm telling you the truth. This is the truth from heaven. I am delivering intelligence to you. because I want you to be a warrior for heaven. Okay? I want you to be a warrior for heaven, for pure love and freedom. I want you to be a warrior. I want you to become the forces of love and be a warrior and win. Okay? That's it. I want you to never give up to win and keep your soul in heaven. That's going to fight back prejudice and hate while you're alive. That's going to conquer evil while you're alive. And then when you die, you're going to win. You win. Because your soul's already in heaven when you die. You never give up to win. So when you die, you win. Okay? All right? So, I tried to explain this video the best I can. I think I'm going to call it Fear is Satan. No, Satan is Fear. Fear is Satan. Explained by J.T. Quicks. Jesus Christ, love in heaven. I think that's what I'm going to call this video. Yeah. Okay? Because fear is Satan. Satan is fear. Okay? Because Satan started a war against heaven when he created fear. This was before civilization. Okay? And as civilization spread throughout the world, so did Satan's fear and his evil. Okay? That's the truth. That's the absolute truth from heaven. Okay? All right. I hope this was a good talk. I love you all, and you're all awesome. Okay? All right? And I want you to win. I want you to be a warrior and win. Hopefully, I got all the information I'm supposed to get in there for you. Okay? Because I want you to win. Okay? All right? We love you. Jesus Christ, love in heaven. We love you. Okay? We pray for you. Okay? We cheerlead your soul to heaven. And if you get attacked by evil, we got your back. Okay? All right? I love you. Until next week, I'll try to think of a new topic. All right?